Hi everyone, Greg Wilkins here with the latest update in the DailyPause Inspirational Music Tournament in the Groups and Ensembles bracket. Now we had a pretty interesting couple of days because of match one with our first four matchups, but I'm going to give you the results of that match, then give you the results to the lower half of the bracket, matches 5 through 8, and then I will set up matches 9 through 10 in the upper half and the voting for that. But first, let's get this settled with match one. Our number one seed, Jonathan Nelson and Purpose, in a runoff against our 16 seed, Commission. And to break the streak of lower seeds winning, our number one seed, Jonathan Nelson and Purpose, won in a close nip and tuck battle that went to a runoff. So our number one seed will advance in this matchup. Before we get to those matchups, like I said, let's get the results for matches 5 through 8. In match 5, we had our number 2 seed, BYU Vocal Point, going against our 15 seed, Take 6. And it seems like the upset bug is still continuing just a little bit, because our 15 seed, Take 6, takes out our number 2 seed, BYU Vocal Point. In match 6, that all gets corrected from here, because our number 7 seed, Myron Butler and Levi, takes out our number 10 seed, Vulchies 8. In match 7, we had our number 6 seed, Point of Grace, fall to our number 11 seed, Avalon. And in match 8, we had our number 3 seed, Anthony Brown and Group Therapy, take out our 14 seed, Shane and Shane. Now, matchups 11 and 12 will be given on tomorrow, but for today, we will give matchups 9 and 10 for the second round, starting with the upper half of our bracket. And match 9 will feature our battered and probably exhausted, but they're still going to make it, our number one seed, Jonathan Nelson and Purpose. Facing off against our number 9 seed, Kurt Carr and the Kurt Carr Singers. Match 10 features our number 12 seed, Kirk Franklin. This is what I do. I smile. Woo. Even though I hurt, see, I smile. Boy, that feels good. I know God is working, so I smile. All things are working. Even though I'm in it for a while. Still. I smile. Smile. Hallelujah. It's so hard to look up when you've been down. I know it's hard right now. I sure would hate to see you give up now. Because you're a winner. And he will be going against our 13 seed, Israel and New Breed. There you go, our matchups 9 and 10 for the second round of the upper half of the Groups and Ensembles bracket. For a quick review, those matches are match 9, number 1 seed, Jonathan Nelson, The Purpose, versus our number 9 seed, Kurt Carr and the Kurt Carr Singers. And match 10 has our number 12 seed, Kirk Franklin, going against our number 13 seed, Israel and New Breed. Now, the voting is still the same. You can still leave your comment or the corresponding... You can see the comment. Leave your comment of the artist or the corresponding seed to that artist in the comment section below this video, wherever you're watching. You can also leave that information to me on Facebook Messenger, on email at glwilkins78@outlook.com, or you can look for the poll that pops up on the newsfeed page on Facebook and on my Twitter page at gregwilkins78. Now, voting will once again end on Saturday at 10:30 p.m. That's Saturday, May 28th at 10:30 p.m. So I thank you for your patience while we got the match one runoff squared away. But we have matches 9 and 10 that are settled. And tomorrow, we will reveal matchups 11 and 12 that will be between the winners of matches 5 through 8. I hope you're blessed out there. I hope you have a great weekend. I hope you have a great rest of your day. Continue to love each other. Continue to be safe. And Lord willing, I will see you next time for the next update in the groups and ensembles bracket in the Daily Pause Inspirational Music Tournament. Thank you for watching. Be blessed. Have fun voting and take care. I'll see you next time.